And more baseball, this time to the KBO playoff here in Korea. It was Game 3 between the Nexon Heroes and the LG Twins. The series was tied 1-1 going into it. Starting the crucial game was Oh Jae-young for Nexon and Corey Riordan for LG. Now second inning, Nexon's Kang Jung-ho smacks the solo homer for the first score. Then four more come in the fifth as it started by Lee Seung-yeol's double. Now in the bottom of the frame, LG gets on board when Jung Sung-hoon drives in the run and both add a single run in the eighth. But in the end, Nexon goes on to take it 6-2 for the 2-1 series lead.